Siapa yang tahu? Bapak popular vote di sebelah itu. Malaysia last 2000 elections, 51% bapak ketahui. You know that Barisan Nasional lost. They were saved by the resistance. Itu pun the same corruption tolerated. So now, yang kita tahan next step si kids dah lagi. Yang kita sebilang, kita shock of 3-6. Johor, kita letak cuan kami untuk spearhead. Dia attack. Ingkar dia. Dia tahu siapa sekarang. Sarawak oleh calon kita menang. A very tough, honest battle. Seemingly unsurmountable in the beginning. It was really tough. Many of us worked very hard. And a very sweet victory indeed. And Sibu bagi kita confidence bahwa Putrajaya itu within reach. Pertama Amin Ansari yang mulai aktif position of Batu Sati. Can you imagine? Batu Sati hari parlemen Badan Nasional Lita Kak Sopa Bucak di parlemen. Dia kata kita sokong Batu Sati. Kita satu Malaysia. Kita sokong Batu. Kita nak bawa pembangunan. Kita full stop. Tapi orang TP menang. Dia tengok keadaan. Siapa kuat di situ? Kalau Barisan Nasional kuat, dia ada tak tetap keadaan. Nanti safe. You don't see him. In any way, we have to sudah to see that. So that ada insurance in case he decides. Dia itu masalah. Kita nak pilih calon yang ada position, ambil position for reform in this country, Malaysia and Sabah. Reform means better economy, better governance, no corruption, rule of law, transparency, as we see. Now, in Penang, Selangor, in the streets, and the Pakatan. Then, no way can SDP be delivered. Boleh Sabah ke Sabah? It is not enough. Because there are enough corrupt Sabahans. Yeah, yang rompak Sabah ini orang Semenanjung pun ada share, orang Sabah pun banyak share. So, ditanya saya, it is good governance, transparent government, and for misleading, uphold this principle. You kata, have we been tested? Yes. Look at Penang, look at Selangor. Tengok rekod di Kelantan. Although tak Kelantan, certain not very good example because I think ekonomi relatively poor state. Penang, vibrant industrial state. Selangor, relatively richer state. But still, Sabah pun far richer. Roti, minyak, 1.2 billion. Mana pun. Panas. Ini kena tahu itu Zang, Zul. Ambil satu kayu bala itu pergi repair ke muka itu. No, no time for it. So kami, tapi sudah imen God ini, insyaAllah Ansari menang 4 hari 1. Minggu depan dah akan sumpah. Kita masih debate committee stage malam. Kita dah saya Insyaallah kita akan tengok. Dan saya tahu dia. Dia sekurang-kurangnya saya penuh confident. He will stand up and speak consistent with Pakatan Rakyat policy for all in Batu Sati, for the rest of the people of Sabah, for Jawa yang saya ingin. Thank you. Kita akan tengok itu. Kita akan tolongkan tangan. Bukan apa Goyang banyak sangat. Tu ini ya, jahanam lagi, jahanam ni. the state is because of the media. Yeah. PBS, yeah. MCA, La Liga,